cześć, moi drodzy, Ator z tej strony, witam w kolejnym odcinku z Batmana Arkham Origins. Zakończyliśmy sobie ostatnio tą fabułę główną. Także czas na dodatek, serce twojego chód. Lećmy zatem, zobaczmy. Cóż to za dodatek, chyba będzie panu Freeze. Nowa gra. Tak jest.
People caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built Goth Corp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change.
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. This way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with a. Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Okej. Napadli na padli na by.
Hold it right there. Yeah, got him. Butler's gone crazy. Are you cowards afraid of an old man? Just take it easy.
Hope that vase wasn't worth something.
Oh, look at the rich boy.
So long, Bruce.
Okej, napali na brusowy domek i nie znaleźli jaskini. To jest aż dziwne. No ale dobra. Także mamy nowy rok, chyba ten sam rok, w tym samym roku, w którym była ta świąteczna imprezka.
They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Twarz Bruce'a bez maski jest zła. Nie, nie postarali się.
There's Bruce. He'll help us. Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think?
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
Mm-hmm.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right.
No dobra, pozamykane na kłódkiem, a kurde.
Be careful passing through the library, sir. Penguin's men have infiltrated the entire manor.
You keep out of harm's way. No more heroics.
These animals don't frighten me.
Alfred.
You'd better get to the wine cellar before I have to take on Penguin's entire gang myself.
Dobra, siema.
Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those pearls. I taking them before we torch this place.
Dobra, ostatni. Nie mogę wpaść pod spód, dobra, musimy odzyskać ciuchy. Nie wiem, ma chyba broń. A nie, żaden nie ma broń, dobra. Okej, chyba specjalna kombinacja jest. Dobra. Miło jestem pobić się Bruce'em, widzę, bo nie odmiana. Okej.
In that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
Oh, nie naprawili jeszcze od tego, jak Bane tutaj wpadł wizytą, zobaczcie. Dzień dobry. Miłe, że trzymają to jakby ciągłość historii. Fajne, fajne, bardzo fajne.
Mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear. I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
Okay, mam jakiś super strój. Jak Iron Man, kurde. Tak, jest nowy strój, jak widzicie, proszę bardzo.
I don't have time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it.
Jednak nie.
I need to get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do.
No i proszę bardzo. Mam oka magiczne, dawaj. Nie wiem, tędy mam wyjść. Mam prawie wszystkie.
Penguin's Manor in North Wing. I need to go back to the tunnel above the training area.
Prawie wszystkie swoje te.
To the manor is on the elevator by the training area.
No już no. Gadżetki mamy wszystkie, batarangi, linkę, te. Blokujące broń, fajnie.
Was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve was degraded into dust.
A, nie mamy tych klejowych, dlatego będziemy mieli mrożone granaty. O, tak, taki widzę tutaj plot twist fabularny. Będę miał też chyba rozgrzewające te rękawiczki, z tego co pamiętam, z elektrycznych.
What happened to the power?
Sir, you must hurry. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but...
Hey, it's the butler!
Alfred. Alfred!
Jakby będziemy mogli rączkami rozgrzewać innych, rzekłbym. Chciało mi się? Okej. Okay. Dzień dobry, animacja się zaczęła. Albo nie. Dobra. Nie wiem, czy bezpiecznie jest chodzić po metalowym szybie podczas pożaru. No tak, tak po prostu. Dobra, chodź. Bzyt. Dobra.
Still no signal from Alfred.
Oni będą chyba usilnie podpalać mu domek Bruce'owi, tak mi się wydaje coś. Problem z dużym domem jest taki, że trzeba dużo biegać. Co mi za jego przodkowie Wayne'ów, dobra.
Silly jade statue, then, and I'm sure your employer will enjoy the hundreds of dollars it will garner on the black market.
Hey, old timer, I only need a few
books. Oh dear, you've burnt several hundred thousand dollars worth of books from 11th century China, but by all means, be sure to get your new rib.
You think he's right about these books?
Hell no. How old are they?
I got the son of a bitch.
Aha, dzień dobry. Widzenia. Dobra. Oj, błąd. A, powaliłem go batarangami, fajnie.
Thank you.
No, pod spodem. Co są na dole, to nie bardzo po mojej myśli. Podejdź, no podejdź, o. Nikt nie słyszał? Czy mogę ich wiązać jakby do tego, zapomniałem, że mogę ich wiązać do... nie tak. Nie mam tam zaczepu. Tam nie mogę. Dobra. Jakby stali tam razem. Dobra. Oj, dobra. I have to get these people to safety, but the Wayne Crest is blocking the exit. This way.
That was amazing. You just picked those goons apart. Shh, quiet. They've got Ferris Boyle in the next room. I think they're going to kill him.
Okay. Możemy chyba porozmawiać teraz.
Thank you for the rescue, Batman. But I believe the young miss said that Mr. Boyle needs your help.
Sir, are you all right?
Thanks to you, the hero of Christmas Eve come to rescue us from the...
Can I trust you'll get these people to safety?
Of course. Now that you've dealt with most of these hooligans...
You should restore power to your sprinkler system to deal with these fires.
Not to worry. I won't allow Wayne Manor to burn to the ground.
So are you here to stop this?
The Waynes are in your debt.
Ferris Boyle? You know, you really should do an exclusive with me. The people want to know what you're all about.
I've got more important things to do.
This is important. You've become a hot issue for this city. You need to state for the record what you're trying to accomplish.
My actions state that loud and clear.
Think about that exclusive.
Okay.
We need to manage that image before someone else decides to
manage
it.
What is happening to this damn city?
What could these men possibly want?
You've got a new supporter in me. Thanks again.
Are you here to stop these maniacs?
The Batman inside Wayne Manor. If only Master Bruce wasn't locked up in his panic room.
Lecz atak paniki. Pięknie. Dawaj nóżkę. Fajnie używa ścian i innych rzeczy. Dobra. I w plecki po... O, bardzo pięknie, prostowany kręgosłup.
It looks like Freeze isn't the only one with a cryogenic weapon. This door is frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
A szybko pobieg, skubany.
Going.
How the hell did the Bat get here so fast? It don't matter now. We bagged Boyle, trashed the place, and our frozen friend made his escape. That's mission accomplished in my book.
Mine too. Time to count up our loot.
Nie mogę go zakłócić.
Yeah, this is quite the haul. Gonna be eating well this month, boys.
What are the odds? The Bat's here!
Podła. To jeden, to piękny mnożnik, chyba rekord mój, dobra. 105 było, czy ileś tam.
Where is he taking Ferris?
I don't know. I promise.
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He's doling out the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
Okay.
Penguin's dealer can tell you what this Mr. Freeze has done with our friend.
Targeting someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.
A chimney, kurde.
8-2, dispatch. Confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics are taking advantage of the lack of police presence down here.
Roger, 8-2. Continue to monitor.
Nowa anarchy? Proszę bardzo.
No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers. But first I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
Dobra, co my tutaj mamy? Mamy tutaj Coventry, dzielnicę brylantów. Dwie dzielnice widzę, no dobrze. Mamy zamieszki anarkiego. Dobra, zacznijmy sobie od zamieszek na koniec odcineczka. Już mamy prawie 30 minut, także... No, nie w tą stronę biegnę oczywiście. O, i będziemy... Mamy teraz nową misję poboczną też. Mamy zamrożonych ludzi.
Temporary cryostasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them.
Także musimy mieć tą lepszą zbroję. To jest chyba tu? Tak. Te opaki. Dobra. Aktywistów. O Boże. Są na mapie zaznaczeni. Bardzo dobrze. Bardzo dobrze, że są na mapie zaznaczeni. Będzie prościej.
This person once I have my thermal gloves.
We can break into one. What if we get caught?
Can you imagine? Sorry, officer, we didn't steal nothing except for some food.
Yeah, you're on your own with that. I'm not getting arrested over a sandwich.
Mamy kolejną grupkę anarkiego. Chciałem podłożyć bombę. Okej. Okay. I rozbroić to teraz. No i tak.
Once Alfred has the XE suit prepped, I'll be able to come back and release this person. Can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
Dobra, na razie tutaj wiecie, poodkrywam sobie. Musimy skręcić w prawo, tak.
Kitty.
Dobra.
Stasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them.
Dobra, pikieto. Okej. Nie wiem, gdzie jest kolejna, to na razie mam spokój. Ale w tym odcinku to było na tyle. Dzięki, widzimy się w kolejnych materiałach. Pa, pa.